So today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna put a mini bike on a chain. Oh yeah. So the spirit was fucking with me, so yeah, I decided to film this. So yeah, here it goes. I'm testing out this mic and all that. Put a mini bike on a chain. So, who knows? I might have been drinking, might have been smoking, might have been eating. Who knows? Hmm? Sticky chain. Oh yeah, the mic game. This is gonna be good. So this is the DJI Pocket 2 with the extended pack and the mic and all that. And if anybody's wondering, yeah, you're gonna get dirt on the chain. Trust me, it'll be dirt on the chain. Okay, I'll put this all there. See, I already lost two. What happened earlier is that I took the chain out, and then I heard the clink. Oh, fuck. I knew it. I lost the master link, right? So I'm looking all over. I'm like, I know it's not there. It's in some weird place, so I took the cover off and all that. Sure enough, I'm over here, right? So then I took out the camera. I'm like, yeah, I'll do this on camera. I tested it all. Distance and all that, this mic. Got the fucking little bunny on it. Might cut my fingers off with the grinder. Who knows? Yeah. So, get the length, right? So usually you take this guy here. So you uncork him a bit. Can't show the drink. Okay, so grab this guy. Spin that out like that a bit. Only pussies worry about getting their fingers dirty. Okay, into there. Right? Up in here. Spin this guy a bit. Right? Oh, this chain's way long. Way long. Okay, so this guy's spinning onto himself. The chain, man, just wants to stay on it. This is good. Alright. Pull him up. Oh, okay. I gotta mow down this adjustment a bit there, so. Alright, get some tools. So, my tools are in here. Cool. So I'm gonna need a 19 and a 17. Alright, this guy, 19 and 17. Oh, and a 10. Deep socket. And there we go. Is it something? Yeah. Alright. So, let's see if that's off first then. So what we're gonna do is give it its maximum. Since we get so much chain, right? We don't really know, so you're the maximum. It's the best. So, my other mini bike's treads. Yeah, the treads on this one are all messed up because it's cheap metal, right? It's only 10 though, so yeah, you need to fix that. Because I will, for sure. So, 19 on this side, 17. Okay, let's go. Alright, that should be enough. Get this guy sold back in there. Alright, good enough. So, now what I need. There's a hammer, really. So I'm looking. Because I want the ears and the hammer. Oh, bingo. That's a good one. Nope. I got a lot of tools here, so I don't want to bust in this place, man. Go for a fight. I'll tell you, death by hammer can't be nice. Both tread on me. Alright, so let's get separate just as much as I can. I got the bike falling over, right? There we go. Oh, don't forget to loosen up the brake, too. Shit, who knows? I have this thing moving, so everything's moving. And that would be 12. Alright. Maybe 13. Alright. Oh shit. 14. Let's hope. Good guy. Oh yeah, that works. Scratch is coming around me. This wire cool? There we go. I mean, this wire can actually bind up, so I'm gonna have to watch that. That's kind of fucked, really. It'll be fine. Okay. I'm gonna scratch up this nice paint job! In the name of getting more chain. Anybody owes any weight? Bang! Dude, she's throwing, man. Okay. Actually, four that I go, not back. I'm so used to going that way that, you know. Alright. So that's as forward as she goes. This kickstand is not that great because it's always in the way part though. The rocks too, I don't really like it. Right. So, continuing on. So, this will be it. This is as minimum chain I want to go because you don't want to put more chain. You always want to put less. Okay. Because, you know, if it's too long, it won't work. Right. So, I'm wondering how this is working. I mean, it's pretty clear. It's actually, it's like, look how beautiful this is right here. Right? But we're doing a chain changing video, right? We're putting a mini bike on a chain. Right? So, 7.9. Okay, continuing on. So, this guy got dope. You got dope. Alright, so right there. Alright, so don't make up market. We'll just get market for now. Don't worry about my fingers. I'm gonna punch this up, see what's up. What kind of punch am I gonna use, huh? You know, I'm gonna use something available. And that don't really matter. Oh, this guy looks like he can take it. Piece of wood, right? Yeah, that'll do. See my hammer? Alright. I might not work now. I could grind it aside, I don't really care. I could grind it to the bone if I wanted to. Just curious. And I'm patient. Okay, and this guy got a little. That's always good, right? That's a solid chain right there. It has to come apart. It'll come apart! Okay. So now, I'm just really pry it like that on the front like this. It's a solid chain. Go with you. Go with you! Okay, it's coming. By the way, the screwdriver is all kind of already kind of messed up, so no worries. There's an easy way to do things, but whatever, this is fun, right? That's the end of it. Last time I think I just grinded it right up. Maybe I should do that. Just give me a hard time. Oh, there it is. Okay, so whatever. So take this guy like that. The whack of him should come right up. It's not the best piece of wood either because it's a triangle. So, like I said, I guess it's about knowing me, right? I'll just keep at it till I get it. Doesn't matter how. I'll learn as I go. Nobody really has to teach me. Some good knowledge is always has its worth, though. That's for sure. You bastard. You're gonna come out of there. Where are you gonna come out of there? Alright, I got you now. Ain't nowhere to run and hide. said, there's better ways of doing things. I don't know them. But I'll get it done. Okay, good, bad. Okay, this guy's gotta go. You gotta go. Closing time. I know you took me home. You know what? This is just dumb. I ain't gonna torque chain. I'm just gonna do the same thing on this side, what I did on that side. And this guy with a broken face doesn't really care what else happens to him, so sacrifice. There we go. Give me some of that, you. Not as loud, Michael, are you? It's all W. I'm swimming with my camera shine. I'm like banging this mega neutral from the. Not as loud. I'm sorry. Okay, so I'm just gonna get out of this. Spero, že potom zimové, len chcem. Alright. Len chcem, že? Jediný glas požadal, což je tam. Nie, ne. Story of my life. Ok. So again, that's Whittle, that's another class. This is another video, let's take them all again. Oh, that's not gorgeous. Skim all gorgeous, that's ready, that's all. Again, pink, we're gorgeous. It's all weird, Simmery Cobbler. Put that lovely off ever, break. I'm following up on my off now. Alright. I'll send you baby like a bull. Alright. So much more time we'll be able to break you, I think, buddy. Ah, come on, let's go. Vila e minhas gambôs, mas tu trabalha nisso. Como a gente tá com o Toby? Eu sei que você fosse, capaz de. Dito nem as outras, mas dito nem isso, capaz. Dito nem isso, fugir de mim. Não dá uma dano, né? Tá não pode bom. Ok. Ai, mas é. Se está poupando aqui, é poupando aqui, right? Que está no ar, mas não é top. Que tá até. Sou oigo. Beijo. Solo, 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 solo I did not shine, so cut. Oh, you call it. Sana, put that to mama. Okay, if you put mama, then I'm going to say, 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 I'm going to my new one. They're like 2 years old, but you know, kids, right? You bust that shit up. If you want to know, yeah, I kill a lot of things. But I'm a piece of the world. I don't know where. Unnecessary shit disturbers in my life, right? Well, that's what happens when you leave the door open, right? Mm-hmm. Well, I don't have fun killing stuff.